I've walked past this sushi restaurant multiple times this week while heading into town and didn't really think much of it. I don't really crave sushi very often, but when I do, I go all out. Today was one of those days. I decided to get a California roll because that's the most basic thing that Americans get, and I had my friend surprise me with another roll because he eats sushi way more often than I do. I'm not exactly sure what the other roll was called, but it was delicious. Sorry, I know that's not helpful. When we were eating, I saw my friend eat a whole piece of wasabi on one roll. I have a very low spice tolerance, so I was kind of impressed. I wanted to push myself to try it, so I put half of the wasabi on a roll and hesitantly ate it. At first, I thought I had it, but then, pain. Pure pain. Thankfully, it subsided within like 10 seconds and I was fine after, but I do not think I'm gonna do that again.